The National Transportation Safety Board is expected to weigh in on the FIU pedestrian bridge collapse. The NTSB will hold a meeting in Washington, D.C. this morning. It may release what it says is the probable cause of the deadly collapse last year that killed 6 people and injured 10 others. It's also possible that the NTSB will announce new safety recommendations to prevent a similar collapse from happening in the future.